Jack uses the bucket of the 360 excavator to scrape everything he can from the frozen cut.
Something does not sound right with that.
Has sheared right through the bucket cylinder.
Hey, Parker, can you head back over to Fantasyland?
I got a problem with my machine.
What happened?
Looks like the bucket cylinder
snapped.
You've got to be kidding me. I'll be right over.
Oh, jeez. Well, what the hell were you doing?
I was doing what you told me to do, man, ripping up frozen ground.
What the hell are we supposed to do now?
No, we ain't gonna be digging with this machine, that's for sure.
All right, well, get it out of here.
Yeah.
Down a machine. The crew now only has one other excavator capable of supplying the haul trucks with pay dirt. Parker joins Rick to watch for any large ice blocks that could cause further damage to a machine or the wash plant.